In this video, we are going to learn the speed, distance and time calculation. Here is an example. Salma takes 15 minutes from her house to reach her school on a bicycle. If the bicycle has a speed of 2 meter per minute, calculate the distance between her school and her house. Here, the time is equal to 15 minutes. Speed is equal to 2 meter per minute. So we should calculate the distance. We should find the distance. There is a formula to find the distance. Before that, you should remember this triangle to calculate the speed, distance and time. Distance, speed, time. If you want to calculate the distance, we should multiply speed with the time. If you want to calculate the speed, we should divide distance by time. If you want time, we should divide distance by speed. Here we need distance. What is the formula? Distance is equal to speed into time. Speed into time. Let us substitute the value. Speed is equal to 2 meter per minute into time is equal to 15 minutes. Minutes and minutes get cancelled. Is equal to 2 meter into 15 is equal to 30 meter. So the distance is equal to 30 meter. Distance between Salma's house and the school is 30 meter.